Hello everybody on YouTube, this is Super Nintendo, and welcome back to another episode of Oddworld Abe's Exodus. In the last episode, we did Zulag 8, and most of Zulag 9. This time, we are dealing with crazy heads. I don't know why we're dealing with crazy people. There was no gas. Work. What does this do? I guess they're hungry about these guys? I think. You'll never cut right! I guess I don't even need to deal with those leeches. I guess we'll now deal with Zulag 10. I'll possess you. Oh well. Looks like there's seven in here. See where this goes. Yeah. Warning, no authorized slaves past this point. That sounds like a challenge. Ow. It was a challenge, and I failed. I failed the challenge of reading. Oh no. Asshole. Let's do this. I think this might be the closest I'll ever come to just having a non-commentated Let's Play, because I just have nothing to say here. Take that, douchebag. Save. Seems that Mudokon is an angry boy. Fucking dickbag. Alright, that works too. And now just because I can. Did that do it? Ow. Okay. Save. Up. Really don't have anything to talk about. Get through that portal, you gout. Hello.
Follow me. No. Sorry. Okay.
Are you mad because I beat you up? I did not think you were gonna survive there.
Follow me. Okay.
Follow me.
Okay.
Get in the middle.
Follow
you. Follow me. Yes, there is. Good. Is that all of them? You idiot! Come here, Tommy. Get in there, you dumbass. Really hope I have them all. They are Pokemon, and I gotta catch them all. Pokemon. Never really been that much of a Pokemon guy, if I'm being honest. I mean, I've played a good number of Pokemon games, but, like, I never really got into the franchise. Like, I like Pokemon, Platinum and Black and White. Alright, we're in the end game. Here we have Zulags 11, 12, 13, and 14. And I guess 15, but it's not numbered for some reason. Oh, wait, no, just 14. Okay. Okay, I think that will do it for this episode. Next time on Oddworld, Abe's Exodus. We're gonna try to do as many of these as possible, okay? See you guys then.
A 70 centimeter square window.
Today, the rain has passed me by. I went and opened up the window again. I can't remember why. Besides that, I kept pinned to the walls that flown out of the room. Soon I'll find my way to you.
I have always kept thoughts of you in mind.